Now we're friends. I'll take a gift.
Oh, Particio, you brought a musician for me. The preparations have been finished. Let's record. Bravo, bravo! I've never heard such a passionate piano piece. I've listened to piano performances the world over, but never one so emotional, so moving.
All right, only two more to go. I'll need to keep my eye out for another musician to bring by.
Oh, Particio, the preparations... Ah, what a calming melody. The guitar's tranquil notes match that sprightly melody better than I had imagined they would. I'm sure this piece will ease many a troubled heart.
All right. I'll need to keep...
right... Oh, partition the prep. Fantastic! Sometimes soft, sometimes strong. The sweet sounds of sultry strings soothe my soul. This violin piece is indeed worth revisiting time and time again. Thank you so much. Equipped with a marvelous selection of songs, this device is now a truly marketable product. Strategically, I think it would be wise to sell it to the wealthy nobles and elite first.
Hold up there, fella. Why limit your consumer base? Let all sorts of folks enjoy your product. For example, a place where all sorts can experience this thing. Oh, how about putting one in taverns all across the land?
Taverns? Are you sure? Larger establishments could afford it, certainly. But it's too costly for your average local taproom.
Then why not cut out the recording part? Just sell the soundmaker doohickey on the cheap.
That's a brilliant idea!
Everyone leap at the prospect of easy access to song, whether it's a hometown ditty or a romantic croon. You bet your buttons customers are pouring to any tavern sporting one of these contraptions.
I can use that for my sales pitch, certainly.
Of course, once one of these is in taverns around the world, individuals will want one for themselves too, I reckon. If demand gets high enough, mass production and mass profit ain't just a dream. Picture this, fella. A world in which every household has their own personal music machine. That future may just be round the corner.
What a fantastic notion. Partitio, I am so very glad our paths crossed. Oh, yes. If you're willing, I'd like to give you the honor of naming this product.
A name, huh? Playing it straight with music recorder ain't got no style. Phonogrammics, kinda hard to say. How about we switch it around and call it a gramophone?
A gramophone? Yes. Yes, I love it. Now off I go to sell it in every corner of the realm.
Good luck, fella. I can't wait to hear it playing in a tavern near me.
Good night.
Well, now. What's this?
May I have this dance?
Now then.
Now then. Thank you.
Well... What's the... Well, now... What's... What's the... What? What? Well...
Let's play.
I need a plan.
Fire. Burn.
Now then. Even if I stumble, I'll get back up.
Well, now. What? What? What's this?
Fool.
Hand it over.
I like my odds.
I need a plan.
Pierce them. Wings of frost.
Thinking time.
Pierce them. Wings of frost.
I've gained valuable insight. A worthwhile endeavor.
Good night.
I'll take that. I like my odds. Now then. Indulge me for a moment. Thinking time. Indulge me for a moment. This one's for me.
Poor aim.
Now then.
Strike them down. Strike them down.
I need a plan.
Strike them down.
They're broken.
I feel my wrath. Strike them down.
Thinking time. This one's for me. Now then.
In pursuit of knowledge.
This one's for me. Thinking time. Very effective. This one's for me. I need a plan.
Calculations complete. Strike them down.
How weak. Study harder. A worthwhile endeavor. What's...
I'll take...
What's the... What?
I'll take.
Well, now. What's...
I'll take that.
Well,
I'll take. Fool.
Thank you.
I'll take that. I like my odds. Thinking time. This one's for me. Pierce them, winds of frost. Where did I go wrong?